Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Lee Van Dam here. Let me go ahead and get centered and get ready. And as you saw, Laurent has been saved. Boy, that was a fight and a half right there. So we're headed to Valsena. Solid. To go talk to the Hero King. And right now we've got Kevy Kev. Kevy Kev has changed over. Well, actually, all three of them have changed over. So Angela is a mystic, Kevy Kev is a monk, and Reiz, I forgot what Reiz is. Let me see. Well, we've got abilities to use, and I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with them yet. Let me see what they call. Let me see what she's she's a Valkyrie. She's a Valkyrie, so you know. We'll see what's going down with this, because I saved right before the class changed, so that way I can go the other way and check things out. That's gonna be just like an alternate reality. And so I'm looking forward to doing that too, but this was very cool. I hope everybody's doing well. Things are going great on this end, just, you know, working as usual, and that's been a lot of fun. Hope this season's treating you well, because I know it's been really crazy times for everybody. Class change is cool. You get an extra ability. You get So that was the new addition. Is you get extra hit on the chain combo, where you can do a powered attack after the third hit. We get some. Whoa. That looks very interesting. Definitely does not look like it's supposed to. All right, so hopefully that'll fix itself. We'll see. Otherwise, it'll just look cool for. It'll look cool for this game. All right, so we're headed to Valsena. We've got to talk to the Hero King. We've got to get some leads. So let's get to it. If you're playing Trials of Mana, definitely let me know how it's going for you in the comments below. I've finally been able to get some money together, so I can buy stuff for a while in this game, because money was really hard to come by. It's crazy. I haven't been farming or anything outside of just playing the story, so that may have something to do with it. I know I definitely farm when I'm playing Secret of Mana, so maybe I should, but just like Bloodstained, in this game, I'm playing all the way through on this account. I did not buy it for Switch, so I only have it on PC, but it's been a lot of fun. I think it would be a ton of fun on the Switch as well, so I may do that a little bit later on. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm very excited about all the games I've been playing, though, because Rotos got buffed on Raid Shadow Legends. That was pretty tight. And on Brave XP is War of the Visions. That's going along really, really well. I've skipped the Tactics banner, which that's surprising. But with that game, you have to spend so many resources just to level and max out one unit that it would be too expensive for me to take on Ramza or to take on TG Cid right now. It would just be too expensive. Stern is, he's fully awakened and he's 3-star, and that's the same for Thancred, but Thancred, that's as high as he can go. I was able to get him at least to 3-star, so that's good, so that way I could unlock all his abilities, and he's got a lot of hit points for a 3-star, but you know, huh? It's gonna be limited there. All right, what's going on, Kevin?
Still at sea. Oh, I feel sick.
oh no. Oh man, the rumble dropped my pad. That was so hard, man.
What?
The rubble was going wild. All right, so, oh boy, let's see what's going on. Please don't tell me someone's commandeered the ship. Not now. Not now. Silver item seed. Oh, this is the first time I've got one of those. Okay. All right, all right, all right.
Don't like this.
I don't like this either, Kev. A couple wishes. Okay, I needed one of those. Listen, the fight with the two ninjas? Mm-mm. That was not nice. I'm gonna go back and do that fight, but that fight was hard. You've got to be really good at watching all your characters and switching, because that was crazy. All right. All right, let's see what's going on. I understand, Kev.
Wait! I do feel the presence of spirits nearby. But it's faint.
There might be an elemental here?
I can't be certain, but stay on the lookout.
Okay.
Something's coming. Be careful!
Fine then. Here I go. All right, come on. I forgot she's got Holy Bolt. She doesn't care. Nice.
I can make a difference.
So Kev being a monk, he can heal, so that's really helpful for me. Cause I don't exactly know what I'm doing, so you know, I need all the extra healing I get. We got a mimic? Oh, he's trying to fight me. Oh jeez. Oh my gosh. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. See that? That wasn't right. Okay. Straight up Holy Bolt? Okay. We got a zombie. Ah, nice. Nice. Okay. Okay, this is cool. This is cool. He's just trying to make a living. Or deading. One of those. Okay, alright, well. That's pretty tight. He's got candy out? Wow. He has a really cool shop he's running here. Got some books. Good job, sir. Good job with the drool. I mean, you know. Okay. Oh, we've got a weapon shop on here? Oh, okay. Okay, nice.
It's magical!
Nice, nice, nice.
Kill you!
Okay. Oh, we've got phantom books. I already know where this is going. Title is, okay, the title is Star Scroll. Well, there we go.
I know what to do.
Here we go. She said, no play. You take this holy book. Alright, blood book. Alright. Shell, the blood book. Okay, blood book, death diary, curse column, and twilight tome. Alright, there we go. Alright. Here we go. There we go. Alright. Okay. Death Diary. Gotta shelve that. Okay. Cool. Scratched his eyes out. He didn't know what was happening.
We have to get off this ship.
Damn.
Any ideas?
We should have words with the captain. Undead or no.
Well, she's she definitely sounds like she wants to file a complaint. Okay. She said she loves shopping. Love it. Thanks, sir. That's funny. Okay. Light leaflet. No. I don't think that's one of the books. I will, however, go back.
Allow me. Don't keep me waiting.
I'll go back and check. Yep, Twilight Tome and Curse Column. All right, there we go. Okay, so we're almost done. Nice. Okay. Candy.
This is my fight. No need to trouble yourself.
Okay, here we go. Got them all. Got them all.
Worth the trouble.
That was nice. Great job, guys. Twilight Tome, yep. Alright, so that door opened up. Okay. Alright. Nice. They did a really good job with their shops.
I'll make use of this. I had wanted this.
Nice. Okay. Thanks, man. Okay.
What? Ship's log.
Scary.
What? Wait a minute. I don't want to become a ghost.
What?
Wait. What's happening? Oh, that's hard.
Too young. Whatever curse that man has passed to you. Once you're cursed, you can't get off this ship until you give it to someone else.
Give it to someone else? Wait! They ran.
Does it really matter? You were considering switching places with one of your friends. Don't deny it.
Caught me.
Whoever or whatever need this curse is on this ship. The rest of the group should look for it.
Good luck. If you want my place, I can search instead. Let me know.
Okay, interesting.
Oh, why are we the two who have to go through this place?
I am certain this cannot be pleasant for our friend either. We must quickly figure out this curse and free them.
Can't take it. Switch!
Alright, so Reiz is there, and she's a ghost. Okay. Alright. Well, this sucks, because she's going to get left behind if I have to get any XP. Alright, well, come on. Let's go, Angela.
It's my turn! Retreat!
Nice. Okay. This is crazy. Oh, the head's gone. It's, okay.
Take down the enemy.
Oh, she's just like, she just doesn't care. Oh, interesting. Okay.
Only two of us now. Can we win?
Complaining won't help. Wait, if we lose, will we become ghosts too?
Oh, yeah. There we go. Where's Gova? I don't have the walnut. Okay, that's pretty lame. Okay, I didn't set up the walnut. That sucks. Alright, so... just trying to figure that out. Like, what's going on?
Don't keep me waiting.
spin was crazy. Man, that was definitely bad at dodging. Alright, Angela, you go ahead and you handle it. You. Alright. Man, these fights aren't playing. These fights are not playing around. Dang. So now Reiz is gonna be behind. Oh, cool.
You have released my wandering soul. I would be honored to lend you my power and free your cursed compatriots.
Oh, that's cool. I was not expecting it to be Shade. Wow.
I am finally back to normal. Thank you all for helping me.
Okay. Sorry, Shade. I didn't mean to skip you. Okay. I like Darksaber. Dispel Evil Gate. Okay. This is great, because Evil Gate's on the list.
Shade, if you're here, does that mean the Darkstone is on the ship?
Unfortunately, the Darkstone has been lost. In fact, it may no longer even be in this realm at all. When the world faced devastation from a war, the likes of which had not been seen since the rise of the Benevedons, the ever-increasing darkness clouding the world activated the power of the Darkstone.
Okay.
But then what happened to the Benevedon of Darkness?
It is as you assume. Humankind tried to harness the energy of the mana stones to bring about peace in the world. But it was not to be. They soon fought amongst themselves over control of that very energy. Dark forces took advantage of this, and soon the world spiraled into an all-out war.
Dang.
His Eminence, the Priest of Light, mentioned something about that too.
The seal on the Darkstone was broken, and the creatures of darkness, including the Benevedon, brought the world to the brink of destruction. Since then, the Darkstone disappeared, lost to those of this realm. Bereft of my home, I was forced to wander the seas in this ghost ship for many long years.
Man, that's so rough they took his home from him. So there's no darkness.
It has been many, many years since then. The world recovered, but alas, the Benevedon is not gone for good. I believe the monster may have once again returned to the Darkstone. It may even have been sent back from the darkness. I feel its shadow in this realm.
So, even though humans have no way to deplete mana power on their own, the reason it's become so scarce might have something to do with the Darkstone?
So, why?
As the zone's dispersed, this ship has no place in this world.
Wait a minute, so... we were right on the ghost ship? Nah, bro. Nah, see? So we're just in the water. We're just stuck in the water. Volcano.
Ah, Luca Island. Volcano looks ready to explode. We gotta get out of here. Somehow.
Okay. Yuka Island. Oh, those are cool. I like the music.
What's that?
We can escape on the turtle. Debuffer? Okay. So come on in. Come on. Alright. Alright, let's run. Okay, nice. Very nice. Oh, I like her. Very pretty.
Don't keep me waiting.
Allow me.
It's very pretty over here. Okay. Oh, she just batted him up. That was it. She definitely said batter up on that. Do it.
Allow me.
Spin kick. Alright, alright. It's crazy how you can aim. Nice. Very nice. Eggs. Oh, I remember Eggetry. Let's keep it going. Nice.
Does anyone need aid? Allow me.
On it. Got it. Heal you.
I don't have time for this.
Power.
Very nice. Nice. Bop, bop.
Allow me.
Ooh. That was no bueno. Okay, all right. Now I think I'm going definitely the wrong way because I'm going towards the volcano, I believe. That's fine. Yep, let's do it. Oh, she's doing whirlwind spear. Oh, she's just got a special. She just has a special? Huh?
Out of the fire.
For real? She just got a special?
On the island.
Wow. Okay. Okay, honey elixir, solid. Alright, here we go. Shooting gallery? Yep, yep, yep. Yes. All right, so that's the volcano. Let's run back down the other way and get off this island. That was rough. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's nighttime too? Let's see if I can make the jump. Oh, not close enough. Love them. Tomato Town? What?
Monsters! Lots of monsters!
Why okay.
So many? Source of food nearby, maybe?
Wait! I don't think these monsters mean any harm. They aren't a following us. Maybe you should try talking to one.
Okay. Tomato Town. Ah, interesting. We've got a shop. Okay. All right, so that was cool. Yes. Tomato Man, chain ability. 30% of MP needed for magic substituted by hit points when using magic. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting.
Welcome.
Thanks.
What would you like?
Dang. Okay. So I just got weapons. Just got weapons. And these. Okay, these are better.
Hot quality wear.
I love shopping.
Hot quality wear. Use this.
This is useful.
Okay.
Come again.
Thanks. Tiger Toothpies.
Nice.
What would you like? Top quality wear.
I had one of this.
Okay. All right.
Come again.
Thanks, dude. Okay. Well, these are brave tomato men. Nice. That's crazy. Okay. That's cool. Alright, so let's find the ruler of the sea. Which is, I'm assuming, is that super duper huge turtle.
Find ruler. Find an escape.
Yes, we should hurry to Seaside Cavern.
Power! We'll take down the enemy. Stronger than you think. Nope. Just weak enemies.
Wow.
So weak. Could have won alone.
Come on, man. I was just a trivial. That's a very good point. Okay.
Looks like it's my time to shine, huh? There was a cave entrance here, but the volcano done went and plugged it right up. Give me a sec, and I'll fix it for you.
He's so adorable. Oh.
Well, be seeing ya.
That was crazy. Oh no, there's Tadpole. Okay. So let's do some points. Let's see where we're at. Okay, so winning heal, 7% after winning a battle, and I've got 7 points, so I cannot get there. Need one more level to get there. I think I'm gonna do that next. Protection, boost allies' defense, strengthen. Okay, so spirit. So she's going to be spirit for a lot of stuff. Okay. All right, because that's where she gets her moves. All right. Then a lot of the moves are here. Okay. Oh geez, so this takes you all the way like level 40. Okay, alright. Pressure point. Okay, so that boosts attack. Defense help. Defense. Okay. I might not level up anything for a while because I need a lot. Because I need a lot of points for my next move, so I might hold off. That's pretty. Here we go.
We have improved greatly.
Very nice. Okay. Oh, he's eating. Man, he's dirty. Gold item C. Very nice. Very nice. That worked out well.
Waiting. trouble?
I completely forgot that I can just refill her.
Allow me.
On it.
Don't keep me waiting.
MP with power attack. I'm definitely just gonna have to play as Angela for a while. Bah.
This area is clear of threats. We have earned a rest.
Okay. That. Oh, that was great. Oh, she was about to club him. She was about to really club him, just. Two level ones would have been much better. That's cool. Just get rid of them. Damage.
Help each other.
He tased me? Just tased me? Well, that makes sense. This is a jellyfish. I mean,
who?
I am Malokia. In accordance with the prophecy heralding his Dark Majesty's triumph, I am here to end your lives. It is foretold that you may disrupt His Majesty's plans for this realm.
Red Eyes? You must be the man that traitor and visor mentioned. Give me back my brother Elliot!
Aha! So you are Laurent's princess. I have no intention to return the prince.
Dang.
His Dark Majesty has need of him yet.
Who is Dark Majesty? What have we done to you?
There is no need for you to know the minutiae of our plan. After all, you will not be here intact. This active volcano will soon bury you all alive!
Oh, because I'm not fighting him? Oh, that means I'm getting out. Yep. I mean, he's got a flag on him. I have to get out.
What? Wait. Helping us.
Look at those eyes. Look at those. Oh, he's got a good stroke going, though.
Thanks! Saved us. Go back to Valsena and ask the Hero King about the other mana stones.
Okay. Wow. That was very cool. Okay, so.
Welcome. Come, take a look. Come again. Well, lots of wares to browse. Come again.
Oh wow, they've upgraded, okay.
I love shopping.
Oh, good choice.
Use this.
Come again.
Interesting. Okay, so got a few accessories. And yeah, let's go. It's gonna be it for today because I have to get ready to work.
Welcome.
In the morning, but we're gonna go ahead and save. Wow, so we ran across Shade. That was pretty cool. Pretty cool. That worked out super well. Actually, you know what? We're gonna save again after we plant these seeds. See what we get. All those sound great. And a couple witches is awesome. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. We're gonna save the gold ones. I don't know why, but we're gonna save the gold ones.
Come again.
That's gonna be it. That's it for today. So, definitely appreciate you coming by, you know, and checking this out with me. If you like this, be sure to throw me a like. If you haven't subscribed already, be sure to do it. We're going through Trials of Mana, and we're gonna try to go through it fairly quickly. So, hoping to knock a little bit out every day. So, until next time, this is Lee Van Dam. You guys take care. God bless. Just like Kevin's doing, I'm about to go to sleep. See ya.